Go to the signal and stop.
Which signal?
The second one.
Not this one, but that one?
Yeah.
But that one's red.
You go to... Keep going.
But what if they need to back up?
Thank you.
just turned yellow. It's no longer red.
Which means a train's passed the next
block. Okay,
and
it's
now
green.
Green,
so I'm gonna crank up the speed now. So I was in reverse still. Okay, where's the next light that I need to look at?
Well, you saw.
I'm red again. Is that me?
That's you, yeah. Because you're entering the block.
Okay.
Give us some more gas.
I was planning out once I got on the straight. Because I don't want you losing cars on the turn.
Well, I saw the wheel slip. It's like, uh-oh.
When did it slip? Just now?
Down here. The wheel slipped and it came and turns too heavy.
Oh.
But if you give us some momentum, that's all it needs.
Gotcha.
Thank you. Thank you, God. That's the system as a whole.
you.
Thank you.
White shorts, I have no idea. The first time I ever had issues with that. Hello everyone, I have a special announcement. So coming on February 25th, 2023, I'll be participating in the 47th Annual Model Railroad Jamboree hosted by SAMRA, also known as San Antonio's Model Railroad Association. That Saturday and Sunday, I'll be at the SAMRA Museum running my trains that you see here on the channel. And if you want to do a little meet and greet, feel free to come on by. The actual event is at the Garden Ridge at Texas there. You can see the address. And I'm going to be there for like the first 2 hours just being a normal customer. But then I'm going to transition over to the Samrat Museum where I'm going to be volunteering to run the trains. So with that, you can come see and hang out with us and have a great time. So thank you guys so much. I'll see you then.